So today chips, tomato, bit of bread, and I don't know if I'm gonna manage to eat this. It's malt loaf and water. So I was going to do a Burger King video today, but it didn't happen because I didn't go. My son's not very well, so he's just got a cold and flu-y type. So I had to stay at home with him, but my daughter still went to a party. So not had a good time, my son. Yesterday, didn't have a good day yesterday. He bent his thumb right back to the. Oops. He was playing rugby at school. And someone threw the ball. So I was at, excuse me. I was at work. I had to come and get him from school and go to the minor injury clinic at the hospital. It was okay, thank God. He didn't broke anything. He's just pulled all his muscle in there. She checked his bone here and he could move it around, but it's really sore there. So that happened. We got into work in the morning, yesterday morning, and one of the girls that we work with got sacked. Horrible. But she has been had a warning because she's just not doing the work that we all do. And she's given her quite a few chances. So she went, so the atmosphere was awful in work, so I'm glad I went really when I did. Well, I mean I didn't want to be going to my son who might have broke his thumb, but I got out of that atmosphere. But anyway, this is a chip butty that we like here in Britain. But sorry, the girl who got sacked, she's okay. She knew it was coming, which was sad because I didn't really like her. We'll stay in touch, I think. So it was a really horrible day yesterday. I know worse things happen, but just felt a bit stressed. when you drink these bottles and you nearly suck the whole bottle in. Don't take me much to get full. You've had enough of them now. I know you two of these, but so nice. We have our neighbour next door. He works as a long distance lorry driver, and he delivers like to supermarkets. And I think sometimes he gets a few freebies, so he drops about five. Box of these on for us the other day, and I used to have this as a kid with butter on. You put cheese on it, I think you can toast it, but I've had it for a while, so nice. It's really squishy and squashy. So yeah, you can roll up in a ball. I'll wash my hands. That's me, flashing. See you soon.